One of the best things about building up a pension is that it gives you choices when you retire. Imagine how you'll spend the tax-free lump sum you'll get. In Ireland, most people retire at around the age of 65, but many don't realise that it may be possible to take money out of their pension from 50 onwards. You'll also have important investment choices about what to do with the rest of your money. Hopefully, your fund will be substantial, but in any case, we always recommend that you get personal financial advice. You'll find lots of useful information on your options in your member guide.